Dextech Pro.
What's up guys, this is Dex and you're watching Dextech Pro. In this video tutorial, I'm gonna be teaching you how to merge a game update and backport into a single PKG file that you can easily install on your PlayStation 4 console. Here are the game and update files as you can see. I'll first install them separately on my PlayStation 4 to show you the game and its update version. So, plug your USB hard drive into your computer and copy the files to it. Plug it back into your PlayStation 4's USB port to install. Now, open up the GOLD HEN menu. If you don't have GOLD HEN, it means that your console isn't jailbroken. To learn how to jailbreak it, watch this video tutorial linked below. Okay, back to GOLD HEN menu, debug settings, package installer, and here are the games and update files. Select install all to install both files. Back to the dashboard. Here is the installed game. Press options on your controller, information, and here is the game and update info. As you can see here, the update version is 1.08. Okay, back to the dashboard. Options, delete, okay, because I don't need it anymore. Now, let me show you how to merge the game and update files into a single PKG file for installation on your PlayStation 4. Open up the PS4 all-in-one tool folder. I'll put the download link in the description below this video. Right-click on the game or base file and make a copy. Open the game folder and paste it here. Now right-click on the update file, make a copy, and paste it in the update folder. In this case, I only have the game file and its update, but if your game has the backport, copy and paste the backport file into the backport folder. Now it's time to run the PS4 all-in-one tool. Since I want to merge the game and update, I'll choose option 2. If you have a game update and backport, choose option 5. Type number 2. And press enter to start. Here is the process guys. PS4 all-in-one tool will unpack the game files first. Then it unpacks the update files and if applicable, it unpacks the backport files. When everything is unpacked, the tool merges all the files and builds up a single PKG file for you to install on your PlayStation 4. The process time depends on the size of the file and your computer's performance guys. So, if the combined size of your game, update, and backport is large, be patient, maybe grab a cup of coffee or tea while it's working. Once the merged PKG file is ready, you will find it in the root folder of the PS4 all-in-one tool. Plug your hard drive into your computer and copy the merged PKG file. Plug it back into your PS4's USB port and install it. Go to GOLD HEN, debug settings, package installer, select the merged game file and install it. Alright, once the game is installed, go back to the dashboard and here is the game. Press options, information, and as you can see here guys, the game is installed with the update version 1.08 successfully. To ensure everything works well, let's fire up the game. It works like a charm, and that's the end of this video tutorial. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Thanks for watching and have a good one. Subscribe to DexTech Pro YouTube channel.